down to Don Collins. Continues to ring the cash register with every weekend that goes by. The win today has been definitely a roller coaster type season for Joe Gibbs. First eight, they were 5-3. Went 0-4, and now trying to win their final four. They won their last five a couple of years ago to get into the playoffs.